Well, it says we're live. L-I-V-E.
Takes me to you. I'm so nervous, I just sit and smile. The house is only another mile. Thank you, driver, for getting me here. You'll be an inspector, have no fear. I don't want to cause no fuss. Can I buy your magic bus? Each day, 'cause I drive my baby every way.
Seems like everybody wants a magic bus nowadays. Crazy, crazy. A little bit of who. That was the who. The magic bus. A happy. A super duper. It's a happy Wednesday evening. Something new here. Something new. A little different. Kind of unofficially, officially started it last Wednesday evening. Of course, this Wednesday evening is a little different. But yeah, I don't know. I figured I'd do something a little different for, you know, the folks that don't get to hang out in the morning times for coffee talk. Coffee talk. So I figured maybe Wednesday evenings I could start something different on Wednesday evenings, go live, and, you know, maybe we'll have a little chit-chat, maybe we'll just hang out, you know, maybe we'll just sit and listen to tunes. I don't know, man. You know, a lot of folks can't make it in the morning times. So, yeah, that's why. Just do something a little different. Yeah, it's a little bit cool out this evening.
Elsewhere,
how are you doing this evening? Hope all is well, swell, totally hip and groovy in your neck of the woods. It's a Mauricio. You know, we got Mauricio hanging out, and we got Elsewhere hanging out. Elsewhere, I have something for you. This is a little something for Elsewhere. A little No Swingity by Mr. Frisbee.
All right, let's get started.
I know, I got some good folks in here. Elsewhere came in, so I had to play Elsewhere's song to know Swingity. No Swingity by Mr. Frisbee.
So yes, I was a little worried about getting here tonight on time, but I made it. I had a dinner date tonight, by the way. Hanging out in Hollywood, huh? Hollywood's a cool place. I used to go and hang out in Hollywood myself when I lived in Southern California. It's something kind of on the cheap side to do. The most expensive thing kind of was parking and maybe eating lunch, depending on where you ate lunch at. So, yeah. I seen Mark was going live on his other channel. So yeah, YouTube is definitely hopping on a Wednesday night. Hopping on a Wednesday night. He's not eating or parking, huh? Yep. We would drive into Hollywood quite often just to hang out, cruise around. So yeah, I was, like I said, I was a little worried about getting here on time this evening because I changed the thing was 8:15, the live stream, but then I changed it to 9:15 just in case, because after work I went and had dinner with my friend, good friend Megan. We went to Applebee's. Applebee's is like a restaurant. Well, it is like a restaurant. It's a good restaurant. I had myself a bourbon. It was a bourbon chicken and shrimp. Really good. It was like a southern Cajun style dinner. And Megan had Parmesan steak and shrimp. Like it, her, what she got, but I should have got what she got because hers looks so good. Mine was scrumdiddlyumptious, but hers looked scrumdiddlyumptious too. I was like, my gosh. So yeah, we went and had dinner. Little chit-chat. It was nice. It was groovy. It was really groovy. No, not a bourbon for dinner. No, it was bourbon chicken. It was bourbon chicken. It was really, really good. It was just like a Cajun-style chicken with shrimp and taters. Taters. It was really good. Brother Mark! Brother Mark is in the house. Well, he's not. He's in the bus. He's not in the house. Well, it is my house. It's a VW bus. It's a house. It's both. It's my house and my bus. I was just telling Megan today. I was like, I need to bring the bus into town. I miss hanging out in town in the bus at the truck stop. I also want to come into town on a Wednesday. So possibly I might have an actual guest in the VW bus to hang out on the live stream. Maybe one of these Wednesdays, you know, you never know. It'd be really cool. But yes, I've been thinking about maybe bringing the bus into town. I got to get some tires. I got to get some tires for the VW bus. I got to start doing that stuff. I've had a lot of bills I've had to pay. Christmas was really, really groovy. I had a groovy Christmas. So Brother Mark's here. He's hanging out in the VW bus. We got Nez hanging out in the VW bus. We got some most excellent, excellent folks hanging out elsewhere. Hanging out. We've just been jamming out this evening. I played some No Swingity by Mr. Frisbee. Speaking of No Swingity, elsewhere, elsewhere is like digging. She is totally digging the electro swing. And we all know Glenn Miller from the 1940s, you know, he was really big into the swing of things of the 30s and 40s, you know, and there's all kinds of groovy tunes, but there's one groovy tune in particular that he did, Benny Goodman, I apologize, not Glenn Miller, I don't know what the heck Benny Goodman, yes sir, Goodman, Benny Goodman did Sing Sing Sing. And they did a most groovy, groovy electro swing type of dealio to that jam. One of my favorite jams. So we're going to just
enjoy that one for just a moment. Some Sing, Sing, Sing by Benny Goodman. Mauricio, enjoy it. Just like hanging in the VW bus, Miss. One special place to be. And especially because it's my home and I live in it. I assure you. You can ask Pinky. Pinky will straight up tell you it's a legit 100% groovy place. If you guys have a nice stereo system, feel free to check this song out, because the bass drop on this song is very groovy. Of course, you know, my phone doesn't, my little musical device doesn't pick up the bass drop, but I assure you, there's one heck of a groovy bass drop. Cool peeps. Well, what's going on here? I need to catch up on some comments. Mark, I am very grateful. It's my honor to have you in the old VW bus. I am very honored. I am blessed to have you here. I am grateful to have you here. Thanks for hanging out, my brother. Like I said, this is a Westy Wednesday evening. Just something a little different going on. Thank you. little Benny Goodman. Sing, sing, sing. Remix. Totally remixed out. Feel free to check it out. If you seriously, if you have a nice stereo system at home, feel free. Or put on your headphones, whatever the case may be. Because that one particular remix to that song has one heck of a groovy bass drop. Really, really does. Makes me miss. I really listened to that song quite a bit when I had my Volkswagen Jetta. My Volkswagen Jetta had a pretty decent system in it. So yeah, this is a little different. Westy Wednesdays. Westy is short for Westphalia. Folks that have Westphalias tend to call their Westphalias Westies for short. So here it is, a Westy Wednesday evening, just hanging out in the old VW bus. It's going to be, I kind of tied it in for my Type 2 daily vlog. You know, it's like a part of it because I decided not to shoot a daily vlog today because I didn't want to throw out too much content. It's like flooding too much people's stuff with content. So it's like two contents in one. So I just call it, you know, Westy Wednesday evenings, you know, a Type 2 daily vlog. Pretty much sums it up right there. But it's been a groovy day here in my neck of the woods. Been a most groovy day at work and all that jazz. Like I said, after work, I went and had some dinner with my friend Megan. It was a really, really good dinner. I was hungry. I was super duper hungry. Wackadoodle Wednesday. Oh, man, we do get a little wackadoodle here in the old VW bus, Mauricio. We do get a little crazy, you know. I mean, it's kind of like, you know, I do kind of live with the philosophy of the Cheshire Cat. You know, we are a little mad here. You're mad. I'm mad. We're all a little mad here. Welcome aboard the old VW bus. So, yeah. So every Wednesday evening, but around the 8:15, you know, if something changes, I will definitely, you know, change the live stream. But every Wednesday, we'll have a live stream from the old VW bus. Pretty much always from the VW bus, unless I'm traveling somewhere abroad without the VW bus, and then it will be something different, of course. But other than that, we'll be hanging out in the old VW bus on Wednesday evenings. You know, the same case will be as follows if I do end up getting me a small house on down the road or an apartment, whatever the case. I prefer a small house, you know, because, you know, an apartment, it'd be kind of hard to go and hang out in the VW bus. I mean, I could do it every morning and all that jazz for coffee talk, but it might freak out some people a little bit. Who knows? But, you know, preferably, if I do find a place, it would be a house. But right now, as it stands, I like living in my VW bus. I like the financial freedom, first and foremost. Let me repeat that again. The financial freedom is the bee's knees. With the kitchen, bathroom, and you know. You see, that's what, Mark, that would be nice. You know, I would like to find, like, honestly, it would be nice to find, like, a mechanic's garage, you know, that somebody's looking for a mechanic's garage, you know, to rent out. And a lot of mechanic's garages have shower facilities, you know. And it wouldn't be hard, you know, to put a kitchen, you know, in there. But that would be the ideal place, you know. It's Oklahoma. There's probably abundance of things to find, and I'm sure I will find it. But for now, I dig living in the VW bus, and it seems like, for now, I got a really cool, good female friend who is cool about, you know, hanging out in the VW bus, which it hasn't happened yet. You know, I've only drove her home once in the VW bus, but she hasn't actually hung out in the VW bus, because that's why I was thinking about coming in on a Wednesday sometime, so we can meet up and she can be on the live stream, which would be swell well and totally hip and groovy. Oh, I know. I've seen some detached garages too, elsewhere here in Oklahoma City, not for rent, but just I've seen a few. In the mid '90s, my friend lived in one, and that would be ideal too. You know. Because the bus would be down there, and it'd be like, I could like still stay and live in the bus. That'd be like, that would be ideal for me. Like, I love living in my bus. I love it. I love the comfortability. It's very comfortable. Eagle Eye, good evening.
Hope all is well, swell, and totally hip and groovy. You're here. You're inside the VW bus hanging out with all of us. You come sneaking in the trap door. That's so cool. But yeah, that would be cool. But for now, I love living in my bus because it's very convenient. Everything is where it needs to be. I like it. You know, I've been living in this thing. This is my third winter. 3 winters living in a VW bus. It's amazing. Simply amazing. I'll just catch up on some comments here. Heck yeah. Elsewhere. Yes, I would love to find me a garage. I mean, I would. A garage apartment, a garage, you know. But I live pretty simply as it is now. You know, if I need to cook food, I got my little rice cooker. I can cook, you know, a bunch of meals with that. I have my microwave. I got a Coleman grill back at my mom's I need to grab out of the storage. So here we are. Already getting close to that time, you know, and just like, you know, I kind of came in. I don't know what I'm going to do about my intro jam. You know, I played some The Who Magic Bus kind of just for the beginning of the thing. But I kind of like the Mr. Frisbee, no swingity. I kind of like that as an intro. And I know what I'm going to do for my outro song, you know. Very, very, very special song to me. You know, it has a lot of meaning. Even more so nowadays than before, because it's just good friends out there, you know. And we all, some of us may or may not be big Disney fans, but I'm a big Disney fan, as a lot of folks out there are. So I think I'm going to play a great song that's part of a wonderful ride out there at the... What'd you say? I'm very glad you made it. I'm very glad you made it. So here, just for you, Eagle Eye, here is, there's a great big beautiful tomorrow. Never forget that.
Thank you so much for hanging out, everybody.
There's a great big beautiful tomorrow, shining at the end of every day. There's a great big beautiful tomorrow, and tomorrow's just a dream away. Man has a dream, and that's the start. He follows his dream with mind and heart. When it becomes a reality, it's a dream come true for you. So there's a great big beautiful tomorrow, shining at the end of every day. There's a great big beautiful tomorrow, just a dream away.
Thanks so much, everybody. I love you guys so very much. I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for you guys. And that's the way it is. I will see you in the morning for some coffee from this little VW bus. Just a little thing I do. And then stay tuned for tomorrow's Type 2 Daily Vlog. It'll be just a daily little vlog of my snippets of my day. And as always, be kind to one another. Love one another. Be grateful for every single moment of the day. Because you don't know. I don't know. It's not guaranteed. But when it happens, there is a big, great, bright, beautiful tomorrow. Thanks, guys. I'll see you when I see you. Peace, love, and Volkswagen grease.